Hello everyone, today we are going to demonstrate another example of diamagnetic levitation. In another video, we talked about how diamagnetic materials try to counter the magnetic field formed by a nearby permanent magnet. In this video, we bring another experimental set that uses the same principle. Inside this glass, there are two layers of graphite. Between them, there is a small cubic permanent magnet. On the upper part, there are three round permanent magnets. Due to their magnetic interaction, attractive forces push this small cube upwards. On the video about the magnetic globe experiment, we explained that it is not possible to find the stable balance between the weight and the magnetic forces of two permanent magnets. However, due to these diamagnetic blocks here, we have very weak repulsive forces that help stabilize the position. This is only possible because the repulsive forces between the diamagnetic graphite and the cubic permanent magnet are compensating small differences between the weight and the permanent magnet's attraction force. Now, let's see how the real thing works. By regulating this nut, we can adjust the distance between both permanent magnets and find positions where the block is fully levitated. In this condition, the cube becomes similar to a magnetic pendulum. Thank you for your attention. Please watch our other videos.